You're going to love my go-to marinara recipe. Start by sautéing onions and garlic together, then add salt, pepper, and Italian seasoning. Next, add your tomato paste and deglaze the whole pot with red wine. Then add a little bit of sugar for sweetness, and then add crushed tomatoes. Stir everything together and let this simmer away on the stove. Serve with pasta and a glass of red wine.